Mr. Coman, it's very nice to see you again in the Netherlands. You have a special relationship with our country, I think.
Yeah, I have a very good relationship with here. And that's why I'm happy when running here in Netherlands. Mm-hmm. Today, I feel so happy. I feel good because it's my last race for the preparation in the next coming marathon. Mm-hmm. I feel so privileged to be here to test my body.
When we have seen you race before in Utrecht on your 10k world record and in Nijmegen on your 15k world record, you were extremely enthusiastic, always fighting from the first kilometer in the race. Today was a little bit different.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to adapt the best for the marathon, because doing very fast in the first kilometers, when going to the end, you maybe end up getting finished. So I'm trying to bring back the body so that I can catch up with the marathon pace. That's what I'm trying to make my body.
Yep. In 5 weeks, you will be running your first marathon. Are you on pace to achieve a good result?
Yeah, I think as I'm going back tomorrow, I'm going now to stay on program for the last 4 weeks for the coming my first debut for marathon.
Where will you be training in the next 5 weeks?
I'm going back to Kenya to train for the last 4 weeks.
And then, of course, the most difficult question for you. What is your expectations in your first marathon?
My expectation is to run my best time, which is I'm expecting like 2:06 for the first one, as I try to know the way I can adapt with the marathon.
Okay, thank you very much, and good luck with your preparation.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.